we have a breakdown. Hey people, I'm Sarvani. Welcome to my channel Girl of Motorcycle. It is day 4 of our trip back to Hyderabad, our ride back to Hyderabad from Jharkhand. And last night we stayed at this wayside amenity center. This is a government, what is it?
It's set up by government of Odisha for the welfare of all the travelers.
Nice. So we stayed here and all of us are done getting ready. Saras has to wear clothes, that's it.
Yeah. And we are having coffee.
Coffee here. How's the coffee?
Coffee is good and the cup is made of red color and paper. The design is good.
Yeah, I like.
I'm sorry because as an artist I have to say that.
Fine. So what's the plan today? Today we are going to Dantewada.
Yeah, Dantewada is 250 kilometers.
It's 6 hours from here.
So 6 hours we will reach there.
Yeah.
Then from there we'll see.
So Hyderabad is actually around 17 hours from here. So once we reach there, we'll decide. Once we reach Dantewada, we'll decide. Now we're having coffee. After that, we are ready to move, I guess. Right? We are following the same pattern what we did yesterday. One person will be riding the bike, another two in the car. One will be driving, another person will take rest. So first, Daddy is going to ride the bike. He's gearing up. I'll be driving the car, and Datta is going to take rest in the beginning. So that later I'll take rest for a long time and he can. Saras will sleep as usual. Are you going to sleep even today?
Yes.
He misses such beautiful sceneries. The eye roll. Fine. So, coffee and then we'll see you. It is 8:15 and we
have started just started. To Dantewada.
Yeah.
It's basically Dantewada is a popular, you know, Naxalite place. It is around 3:20 and we have a breakdown. What's the breakdown? What's the problem? Don't know exactly, but then the bike is giving a trouble. Yeah, it's backfiring and the engine is not going forward.
Yeah, and it's stopping if I'm raising the brake, if giving the accelerator, raising the accelerator.
Okay, if acceleration
is given and it is not going forward.
Yeah.
But the engine is totally getting off.
Engine is turning off and that's it, I guess.
So finally, whatever we thought, this broke down finally.
Broke down.
It was in the horn, only the horn and the pickup, but the whole engine broke down now.
Yes. And now the service center is around 23-25 minutes from here. And there is no way to take it running by itself.
That's why we are going to try it to Nano. That is what dad is doing here.
Are you looking at
it? Trying it to Nano. With these ropes. This rope. That is how we'll have to take the bike to the service center. So, we have to direct dad to take a left to use the brake and all those things. So it took around half an hour for us, but we have finally reached to the Royal Enfield Service Center, Jagdalpur. Now we'll get to know what exactly the problem is. Soon we'll get to know what exactly the problem is. Let's see how long is it going to take here. So bike has been repaired now. What was the problem exactly?
The problem was there was a short circuit in the wiring. The fuse went off and it was overheated at the wiring. The wires melted.
Okay.
We couldn't get the same part here. But as a temporary measure, they have directly connected those wires to the fuse. And because of the short circuit, the battery went off. Now we have to just check it, if it works or not. And the chances are that mostly it will not work. So we got to buy a new battery too. Because after such a long ride, now,
yeah,
you know, we have to hurry back, so I don't want to waste much time here now.
So as soon as we go back to Hyderabad, you can change it.
Yes, change it. The availability is also not there. The same battery is not available. Because 500 carries a bigger battery of 1400. Right, whereas other all Enfields have 800 ml.
Okay.
So let us hope the best and start from here, right?
Yes, right. So now we are starting from Jagdalpur and our next target is home sweet home, Hyderabad. Right? If we need to take a break in between, we will. Let's start first and then see what happens.
And we have stopped here for having dinner.
Hey people, good morning.
Good morning.
We couldn't shoot last night, like from Dantewada, I guess. Dantewada?
Dantewada, yes.
Yeah. So we actually
were pretty much tired. We fell asleep in the, you know, amidst of the road itself.
Yeah.
So we were just looking for a hotel. Exactly. And actually what happened is, we have just crossed the Dantewada forest,
yeah,
and we have stopped for dinner last night.
Yeah.
And after dinner, you know, the people, the localites, they
like the Naxals or the special force, they won't let you cross the area. You can just go to Bijapur. After that, you cannot go.
The car should be eliminated totally.
So after the hotel people told, we just thought that there's no need of taking so much of risk. So
yeah,
we decided to
Actually, we thought of staying there itself where the hotel was.
Yeah, yeah.
But there was no availability of hotels and there was no availability of stay.
Anywhere. Leave about hotels, we couldn't even camp, obviously, because all those areas were very sensitive. So
the only option we had was in Bijapur and there was only one hotel.
One hotel.
That was this one.
Yeah, we were actually so worried. I mean, we were thinking, what if the hotel, there is no availability in the hotel, because you never know. And there's only one hotel in this
Bijapur,
whole area.
Yeah.
So we came and then luckily
We got a room here.
The hotel's name is Hotel GR Palace. So luckily got a room here, and we checked in and slept around like 2:30. Yeah. And got up just now, it's around 10 o'clock. So we'll have to fresh up and start for Hyderabad. So see you after freshing up.
Yes.
Chalo.
Hey, so it is around 12 o'clock, and we just got out of the hotel, and we are all ready.
They've already left, and we are ready to leave now.
Yeah.
So we are going to have our brunch because it's already 12 o'clock.
Yeah.
We'll have our brunch, and then we'll start our journey to Hyderabad.
Yeah. So that's what the plan is right now. So we'll just go to the bike, start the bike, and go and have food. Right, let's go. Madhuban Dhaba, and have already ordered food. Our food has come and it is already almost done. It was so tasty that I forgot to shoot as soon as it came.
Yummy.
Everything is good. We had, what else we have?
Masala, we had tandoori roti.
We had bhindi.
Bhindi ka fry.
Bhindi and onion ka sabzi tha na.
Right.
Fry. Haan. And now
we are waiting for another curry.
That is mixed vegetable. Food is very, very tasty.
Please guys, come here from Hyderabad or any other city of the country and have food here. The climate is awesome, the food is awesome, and you'll be too happy to eat.
I'm all geared up, just have to wear my gloves and helmet, and he's gearing up right now. He'll put his guards and everything. These people are already in the car. Dad is setting the map and Saras is tying blue. Yes. So we are all set to leave. Like, we leave in like 5 minutes probably. So we are all geared up now, perfectly ready to start. Hyderabad, here we come.
Yeah!
Let's go. It's 5 o'clock, and where are we exactly?
Yeah, the border.
Border.
It's the border of Telangana.
Telangana.
This is the border.
And I wasn't. Where did I stop riding?
It's an hour ago, maybe.
Somewhere.
An hour ago, in the middle of the jungle, and finally we arrived at the state border, Telangana state border.
We have more 300 kilometers to
reach home.
That's it.
Yes. But you are looking too pretty tired.
Do it today.
I can see the face. You are looking tired. Why?
That was all about it till now, and we are going to take like a 5 minutes break, water break or something, and then we'll start again. Right?
Yes.
Yes. Taking rest, then having water, and it is going to take almost 6-7 hours for us to reach home. Right?
Yeah.
Right. So, all ready?
Ready, we'll leave. Have to wear our helmets and leave.
Yes, sweating so much.
Right, see you.
It's very, very hot.
I'm getting into the car.
Yeah, he'll be in the AC. Look at the sweat on my face. So, all set to leave. Just have to get up and, I mean, wear helmet, gloves, knee, and go. We have come to this waterfall, you can see it behind me. It was on our way, so we just stopped. Like, it was just a diversion of 1 or 1.5 kilometer from our route. So we thought we'll just go check out the waterfall and come. So here we are, and it is already 6 o'clock. So we really have to rush to reach Hyderabad before, like, I mean, obviously we'll reach after the sunset, but we'll have to cross the forest area. So we are starting from here. Basically, they have actually, if you can actually see that nobody's allowed near the waterfall. That is all, you know, they have put up a mesh. So only people can go there, the water. Here, my hand can't go till there. So that water, and that's it. So people are enjoying there right now. Datta is watching his face. I am on the bike and ready to move. I guess he's already coming back. So as soon as he comes, he'll go out. And after that, I'll be riding the bike. Datta will be sitting in the car with Dad and Saras. So yep, let's go. You feel fresh?
I feel lively.
You feel lively, very nice. So let's go now. You are sitting in the car, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so he'll go in the car. I'll sit in, I'll ride the bike, and then after a while we'll shift, right?
Yeah.
Yes. So chalo nikalte hain abhi bahar. No more seeing you outside of this waterfall premises or something. Directly road pe milte hain. Chalo.
So it's 9 o'clock now, and we are nearby Warangal. We are nearby Hanmakonda, and she's on the bike, and we three are in the car. According to Google, it will be reaching home by 2 o'clock. So, let's see.
It is 11 o'clock right now, and we have more 100 and some kilometers to reach home or Hyderabad?
Home.
Yeah, so 100 and some kilometers to reach home. And it was like really hectic till now because there were so many lorries, trucks and all going. And it was full of traffic, road was full of traffic. So we took our vehicles to a side and stopped for a while. Because continuously holding the clutch and accelerator, my hands were kind of hurting. So took a little break, and now we are going to start again. So two hours more maybe. I don't know if the traffic is still there. Don't have the time. It's still 100 and few kilometers to reach home. So let's go. So we have come to Uppal and are having idlis. So hungry. So this was the end of the vlog and the end of the whole series, the unplanned trip. I couldn't shoot that day after having idlis because I was way too tired. I just came back home and crashed onto the bed. So yeah, that was the end. Hope you liked the whole series. If you haven't watched the earlier videos, please do watch them. And that's it. So hope you liked the series, like this video. If you did, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in the next vlog. Until then, bye.